Alright, how's everybody doing? I'm T. And we are back here with Hollow Knight. Been a little while since playing. So we got to remember where we are and where we shall be going. But we shall be doing that soon enough, I hope. I think we gotta go to the fungal waste now. Sure, why not? Hope everybody's had a... Oh shit, I forgot. I don't have to hit that. Hope everybody's had a good day, weekend, night. Whatever said time it is where you are. These guys were a fucking bitch to beat. That was not so exciting. Alright, the fungal waste. We have been here before, we just didn't know where this place came from. Somehow I could get that, I just don't know how. No, we're in Deep Nest. I am all messed up. Sorry about that. Yeah. We are in Deep Nest. And we shall be going up and around and over and through. Because was up here. Don't know. Shit. All right. Got to get my jumping skills back on. Something special we're supposed to be doing there, or what? But forgot what all the fucking buttons do to this game. This little hiatus of playing games to deal with doctors, I suppose. I don't ever want it to be a secret. I may take hiatuses every now and then due to doctors or other things. I have a disease called muscular dystrophy. And I also had a heart transplant a little while ago, or not a little while, 13 years ago. So, oh, come on, I hit that. So I have to take time out to fuck, did they go back underground? To deal with that problem. I wish you kind of like left a trail of where we've been. Break floors on me. That's gonna break. Already have the map for this. That is death down there, so let's go this way. That is free sploosh.
Nah, me nobis. Mana mazu churo nabe. Mana mazu churo.
Yep. I did not think I was gonna make that. You just committed suicide. Shit, I pushed the wrong damn button. Just checking. Go back and get extra life. Oh, dude's not there no more. Where'd he go? He had enough of the hot tub. He's out. What was the point of coming over here? Definitely a lot of bugs wanting to do bad things to us. Almost made that jump. Go up or over? That is the question. God damn it, going the wrong way. Is confusing as all shit. I have no clue where we are, apparently. That. See, I'm gonna make a cut right here and try to figure out where the fuck I am. Maybe not. Maybe let's just try and oh man, can't fight dirty. How? Maybe you're just supposed to jump around her, not fight her? Fuck me. Damn spiders. A lot of people are just freaked out by spiders, but I'm not so much. I mean, they can't really hurt you. That way. God damn it. Got them that time. I'm gonna collect some of these. Don't know why we're collecting these, but... none that way. Dash right on to kill myself. They're leading me down there for some. I should go up or down? Always the question, up or down? Oh, it's about as good as my... oh shit. That scared the crap out of me. With the rancid eggs. Well, that didn't work. I thought it was like something in the background. Because it did not react. Said it. It didn't it. God damn it. Hey, how you gonna... have to get them all again, or is it only the ones I didn't get? I think it's only the ones I didn't get. Shit. How am I supposed to... that way though? No. Alright, little dude. What you doing, little dude? Crap. Way to go up over here. Crap. Oh, he's responding. We gotta respawn. No, there's no way to go up over here. God damn it. Every single one of them. I wish there was a way to not be stupid and keep dying. Wait, how the fuck? Sure wish, are you kidding me? I knew why I was collecting these red orbs. Was that all of them? I'm guessing I'm gonna have to learn how to fight those guys someday. But today is not that day. Maybe there was more. Loops around. There was more this tree. Okay. You can give me a little something. Tell me what. sure do get some good amounts of cash, but definitely do not know where we're going. Wait, what? Did not respond me where I thought it was going to respond me. Guys are good amounts of juice. Not liking the optics of this. This for sure looks like some bad. Oh. Okay. Sure, why not? Anybody home? Apparently not. That was a nice house, but I'm thinking there's gonna be somebody in one of these houses. All right, let's see what we. Oh, this is not good. They just straight up sacrificing me to the spider god or what? The beast then. I mean, then now or sure we can do it now, but I have no clue where the beast then it is. Is this like a fucking boss? Alright, so we won't be going that way. Just all about getting that? Or is there a secret behind this guy if I can somehow get through him? Fuck, he hurts, so. on, he didn't hit me. Shit. Think there's anything good down here? Oh my god, we're opening up holes left and right here. I think I need double jump. Do we ever get double jump in this game? I suppose I could just look up, see what rancid eggs do, but it feels like cheating. Even though I am using a guide to tell me where the fuck to go, although at the moment, not doing too great of a job. Where you at, little baby? There you go, little baby. See you later for my oils and riches. I really don't know where I am. We are really off the beaten path right now. Well, crap. I have to go that way? I mean, found a shit ton of cash. You could always use cash. I think I need to go back up. I don't think there's a reason to be going down. Either need to bait it forward or backwards. Shit. I thought I could jump over it. I could not. Oh. Well, this is... shitty. Especially because I had... All that cash. Did I? That's just going this way, isn't it? Not? Yeah. Definitely did not mean to do that. Oh, man. Alright. I'm gonna cut this episode here. When I find a way out of this place, we will come back. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace out.